The Sermon Manager tool provides powerful ways to plan, add, and manage sermon or homily documents. Sometimes it's necessary to export details of sermon plans to share with others, or to batch import a set of sermon information from an external file. This is information such as date, speaker, Bible passage, and theme. It is not the actual sermon content. This video shows you how to import and export this type of information in Logos. To export information relating to a set of sermons, first select the sermons of interest from the filters on the left. Then select the Print Export option from the panel menu. There are a range of export options. Click the one to save to a file. Specify a folder, file name, and file type. Then close the export panel. Open the file to see the exported information. Note, date information is shown formatted conforming to your localized date formats. And this file can now be shared with anyone you wish. Now you've generated a file, you know the format to use to build an import file. If you're unsure what fields to include in your import file, export one or more of your existing sermons to see what fields are included. Or click the link to see file format details, including access to a template file. We're going to build the import file by overwriting the information for the three sermons in our export file. Enter morning service into the service column for the three sermons. Delete the week's entries and set the dates for the new series to be 4th, 11th and 18th of April. Set the series to be Sermon on the Mount for all three sermons. Enter title, passage and topic information for each one. For the first one, use the Beatitudes, Matthew 5:1-11, and topic blessing. For the second, use Salt and Light, Matthew 5:13-16, and the topic light. And for the third one, use Fulfilling the Law, with Matthew 5:17-20, and the topic law. Delete the holiday entry as it no longer matches. You could continue to add in additional rows to complete the sermon series. When done, save the file with a new name, and it's now ready to import into the Sermon Manager. Now, back in the Sermon Manager, open the panel menu again and select Import. Click the Choose File button and select the file you've just created. This uploads the sermon information, and they are now visible in the Sermon Manager. This import-export capability provides a powerful way to share information about sermon series and to bulk import details from external sources.